Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to understand that how we can add the integers. Addition of integers we are going to learn. So before starting it, let us remind that what are integers. Integers are consist of all the positive numbers, or you can say the natural number. So on this side, zero is included, and along with them the negative numbers are also here, and both sides they are endless. So these are called integers, and we're going to learn their addition with an activity. We're going to use these tiles to learn how we can add integers. So let me tell you about these values. We are considering this blue square tile as the value plus 1, and the red one is having minus 1. Here the you can see very neatly that 1 is written also, and here it is written negative 1. So this is plus 1, this is minus 1. Now if the plus 1 if we do and then minus 1, it is very much clear that together the pairing if we do, the value will become 0. So we can call it a zero pair or the zero value. If we keep them together or we find anywhere together, we can remove. So value is 0. So let us start adding. Before start adding, let me tell you about the four different cases of addition of integers. The first case is in which both the integers are positive. The second case, I have taken the first integer as positive, which is big here, and the second integer is negative. The third case, what I have taken, that the first one, the numeric value is greater for this, I have taken this one is negative, and the smaller numeric value digit is positive. And in the last case, the fourth case, what I have taken, we are going to add both the negative integers. Okay, so let us start with the square tiles. You can see here is written 8 positive and 5 is also positive. And we have just discussed that this blue tile is having the value 1, means positive value. So for 8, I have to keep 8 blue tiles. First of all, let me keep the 8 blue tiles. These are 8, okay? You can count them also. And now you can see this is also positive. So again we have to take the blue tiles. So again for the second number also, I am putting 5 blue tiles. Means then the number will become 5. Now together if we add, you can say these all are blue. So we can add. So this is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So the answer is 13. Means if we add both the positive integers together, the answer itself is also positive and the normal addition is there. Now, next number you can see is 8 positive. So I'm just shifting the same because we have the same to understand. Now, these are 8 positive. And you can see the second number is minus 5. So for that, what should we opt? Yes, we should opt the negative, means the red square tiles. So I am keeping here the 5 red tiles. These. Now, you can see they are forming the zero pair. As we have just discussed that if we keep one blue and one red tile together, they'll form a zero pair, and we can remove also because this is zero value. So I can remove them. Okay, now you can see we are left with only 3 blue tiles. So the answer is here 3, and the sign will be positive because they are blue and they have having the positive value. So what we conclude from this, if the number is positive, the bigger number, bigger numeric value number is positive and the smaller is negative, so the value will be subtracted and the sign will be of the greater one. So like this we can understand. And now the third case. In third case you can see what we have: negative 8 and positive 5. Negative 8 means negative. For negative we should take the 8 red tiles. So 5 I am taking from these only, I'm using them. So these are 5 only, so 3 more I have to keep here. You can see I am keeping. Okay, so these are 8 negative or red square tiles. Now you can see that the other number is positive. So for positive we are going to take the blue tiles and the number should be 5. So I am keeping in this way. You can see they are again forming the zero pair. Okay, how many zero pairs? 5. So these 5 pairs can be removed because they are having the value 0. So 5 zeros we can remove. Now what we left with? We left with 3 red tiles. So 3 means 3 red tiles, fine. But what sign? Because they are red, so the negative 3 will come here. Now only one part is left, that is minus 8 plus minus 5, means 2 negative integers. So for that we should take first again the 8 negative tiles. Okay, 8 negative tiles. You can see how many are they? They are 8. Okay, now you can see the next number again is negative, that is 5. So I am taking again the red tiles because the second number is also negative. So red tiles I am putting here. Now you can see no zero pair is forming. We cannot do anything. We just have to count all the tiles. So these are 8 and these are 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So the total will become 13. Okay. So now you can might be thinking that 13 is here, 13. So what sign should I put here? Because they are red tiles. So for red tiles we have opted one red tile is of minus 1 value. So the all are together will be minus 13. Yes. The first and the fourth case you can see the answer is 13, but the sign is different. Means here what we observe? We observed here that both numeric values having the same sign, then the numeric value is added, but the sign will come that which is sign having the both the numbers, means negative. So negative here. Here the negative is bigger, so the negative sign comes. Here the positive bigger, so the positive comes. So here the same sign, that is 13. So in this way we can understand the addition of integers. I hope your all the doubts about the addition of integers is cleared. So thank you so much.